Hey guys, just an extremely quick video here. Just gonna show the locations of some of the unusual gems. This is the first one I found on this playthrough with this character. I believe there's a total of 22 or 25, somewhere around there. And I'll be throwing up all of the videos of all the gems. So eventually this playlist will have them all. But this first one, it's located in Markarth, which is in the upper left-hand corner of the map. Right over here, if you scroll over here, you can see Solitude and all of those. So up here in the upper left hand corner, and it's inside the treasury. There's a locked door, and it's one of the guy's quarters. So I'm just going to go ahead and steal that. And that's the first one. You can get these appraised at Vex at the Thieves Guild, and she will let you know that there's quite a few more. So anyways, hope you find this video helpful, and I'll catch you guys in another clip.